WWE Rumors: Possible reason why Sasha Banks appeared on Raw despite not being cleared to wrestle. What's the story? Sasha Banks was injured in her match against Ronda Rousey back at the Royal Rumble, but despite not being cleared for action, the former women's champion was still on hand on Monday Night Raw. In case you didn't know, Sasha Banks and Bayley qualified for the Women's Tag Team Championship match inside the Elimination Chamber on Monday night when they were able to defeat the team of Nikki Cross and Alicia Fox. Many fans noticed that Banks didn't actually play any kind of role in the match, though, since she wasn't cleared to wrestle, but WWE worked on the storyline that she was unable to be tagged into the match after she and Bayley were jumped from behind to start their bout. The heart of the matter: Sasha Banks hasn't been cleared for competition yet, but it seems that WWE isn't concerned that her place at Elimination Chamber is in jeopardy since the former women's champion was still part of the qualifying match on Raw. Dave Meltzer of the Wrestling Observer recently stated that if Banks had a severe injury that would keep her out of the ring for longer than a few weeks, she would have been substituted in the match instead. HT Ringsidenews: What's next? Banks is expected to be part of the Women's Tag Team Championship match at Elimination Chamber, where she and Bayley are considered the favorites at present. Do you think Sasha Banks and Bayley will become the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions? Have your say in the comments section below.